Started hip hop, and the first element of hip hop is graffiti.
Absolutely.
What's your take on graffiti?
I love hip hop, and I always painted on walls. And I had my own style when I was a teenager. I grew up in Washington.
Okay.
I met the Cool Herc and Grandmaster Flash in the 70s. We loved those guys, man. And now I'm full circle. I'm in this neighborhood. In fact, last week they had a party on the street here, and I painted it live, and I donated it to the hip hop museum. First donation for me.
We here at Cypher City TV, my man Jeff, straight from London, now he in the Bronx, making sure that the art keeps spreading. Hip hop is beautiful. Make sure y'all check him out. Let people know where they can check out some of your work. You have a website or something?
Yeah, Jeff Rowling, .tumblr.com. That's Jeff with a G. G-E-O-F-F. Rowling.tumblr.com. You see all my artwork. My last name, Rowling, is like the footballs, but no S on it.
I like that. I'm here with the event coordinator, the person that made this all happen, opened up this beautiful space. My name is Martin Grill, the lovely Gina. What brought you to the Bronx?
I'm from the Bronx. I like to get opportunities to move on and move on to the world.
Well, make sure you guys come check out My Haven Bar and Grill. It's located at 1 Brooklyn Boulevard. Anything else you want to tell the people?
Come through whenever you want. Give me up. You're in the way.
Cypher City TV. We love you. We love hip hop.
There it is, man. Real locations. Your go-to guy, Pete Cologne.